Welcome back to Saints Row 4. We are going to trash this goddamn flashpoint. I should get a better weapon. Yeah, there we go. This'll do nicely.
Oh, fuck.
Well, hello.
I just missed.
Did you not show up?
I just missed.
Baby, why?
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello and welcome. It's Jesus time. No, I'm not Obi-Wan Kenobi. I'm Jesus.
It's a common misconception, but Obi-Wan Kenobi's from a studio franchise.
Don't say that! We're gonna get so much hate mail.
Hey, we did it!
Also, I said that because I'm using a lightsaber.
Oh.
I'm leaving. I'm going over here. Because I see another... I don't want to meet Pierce in the ship. I want to go smash something
Come on,
else.
Ben.
Baby, help. I'm being attacked.
You gotta be.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem. Sounds like you should have left.
How am I supposed to leave if I can't leave? Because...
Well, if you jump away and then hit the fly away button, you fly away. That's what I did. Hello!
Where are we going? Where's the next one?
I don't know. Just find it wherever I am on the mini-map. I just flew away and started killing stuff. This game's awesome.
He's pretty radical. Six. Radical six.
No, it's not radical six. Whoops. Excuse me, that's very rude of you.
Too bad for you.
There you go.
There's a hack thing, but I don't think I can't do any hacking, so I'm leaving that alone.
I don't think it'll let you do any missions while I'm trashing this place. What happened? Oh no, my powers, they're gone.
Hey, that didn't work.
Help, I have to... Oh.
I just killed a Sid and it didn't work.
Oh no, it's because I'm in a flashpoint thing.
Oh.
Yeah, that's my fault. You should come over here and help me kill stuff.
I'm working on it. I'm just in my menu.
That would be a rip-roaring good time. Just me and my babe doing murders. Like real life.
No, we don't murder people.
It's nothing like real life. I don't know, it seemed like a funny thing to say.
We don't stop doing murder ever, really. We don't do anything exciting in our real lives.
We don't murder ever, really. You know, let's be vague on that.
I think I see where you are.
Yeah, you should join in the fun, because I'm always done here.
Made it.
God damn it.
Done already.
Come here, buddy. I can press it for you. There we go, I got my powers back.
They can steal your powers now?
Yeah, they couldn't be, that was kind of the build-up of the last mission we did.
Oh.
Was that they had those grenades that could suck the powers away. Also, I think I'm getting tased.
I don't know why everything's so bright all of a sudden.
Oh, that might be, your powers getting taken away.
Maybe.
It, like, really amps up the bloom when that happens.
Reinforcements engaged.
Oh, yeah? No, you don't. Good. Do
I did it.
Hey, you did it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Look at what I found. I did this thing.
I can't see you yet. It's in the middle of this stupid cutscene.
Oh, sorry.
I'm
behind you. Look, I found the little doodly-doo.
How did you get out to ride it?
I don't know. I killed whoever was driving it, and then I took it.
It's yours now.
Can you get on this?
I don't know. You just threw a grenade. You might want to leave.
Oh. Yeah, that's our power. You can take it away. Fuck that. Joke's on you guys, I can still fly.
Bad.
Good thing I'm on my B.
I want a B.
Yeah, I bet you do. That sounded sexual, but it wasn't.
Bug already coming.
This is so rude. Oh, hey, thanks for that thing. Cluster.
The cluster.
This is the douchiest possible way I could have taken a flash push.
I made it.
Oops! Oh, circle goes to the flag.
Damn, there's a robot. There's one of them robots.
Fuck you, loser. Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound. Be flying away like an asshole.
Dan, help.
I'm having a good time.
Woo!
Here comes Jesus. Oh, God. I don't know what the hell that was, but...
Whoops. Help.
Whoops. Whoops. So, hold on. I'm coming. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, shit.
The sweet embrace of death is here for me.
No, not.
You've only got, like, 5 seconds left, babe.
What up, ho? Oh, shit.
Oh my god, you just swept in and wasn't running my hero.
Yeah, you know it, baby. Fuck me! Jesus Christ, I forgot about that.
Why is it here? It's the ball!
Oh god, it's the orb boy. Shit, how do you... Oh, that's right, it's on the top. Yeah, it's the giant green thing on the top of the head. Guys, for some reason trucks keep smashing into me, and I can't actually. That's right, I can. Oh, baby, help! There we go.
Oh God, there's two of them.
There is a lot of shit going on. We should probably leave. We should leave.
Yeah, we should leave.
I'm gonna find that gold motherfucker and smash him. Come here. Get over here. Yeah, he dead.
Got that sorted now.
We did it, babe. Don't die on me now.
I'm dead. I don't even know where you
are. No, don't.
Hi.
How do we get the clusters out of the ground again? Do you
stomp.
Remember?
Stomp.
No, it's not stomp.
No, super stomp, like the power super stomp.
Oh, snap. God, I forgot that was separate. That didn't...
Not like that. Worse. Boo.
That was extremely rude.
That was helping.
I'm taking these.
I got those.
We did it. We're the best. Alright, let's go over this way. I'll go this way.
I'm gonna go find that guy before it's too late.
Oh, yeah!
Oh shit, we're wanted again.
Yeah, he's...
It's probably from me firing like an asshole. Oh, on peace. Yeah.
Did it.
This game's rad as fuck. Ooh, I see a clothing store that we haven't unlocked yet.
Gim.
Wow, I just vaporized that car by running into it.
I will try to find you.
I mean, I'm on your radar. Yeah, really.
What clothing store is it? Hi.
Planet Zin.
Do it. Get in. Get it.
Working on it. I'm a hacker. It looked more complicated than it was.
Cool, are there new clothes?
Let's see what we got. Gotta get a new hat for Jesus. Ugh. Yeah, I'll do that. It's me, Jesus. I miss him already.
You miss Jesus already?
No, you'll see when you get out. I'm gonna go do other shit while you're doing
yeah,
this.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here. I could be here for a while.
I know, you... This is generally what happens.
I can't help it if I like being stylish.
It says there's a statue here. Now, I might... Now, I may not be smart. Oh, it's probably inside. How mad would you be if I got the police mad at us?
Will they attack me while I'm trying to change clothes?
Probably.
Listen, you fine bastard.
I've only bought a hat so far.
Oh my god, there's like a million clusters. Oh, it's because there's a tower. I'm gonna take this tower.
I'll be there eventually.
Oh yeah!
Don't worry about it. I'll solve this tower issue. Where are we at? Yeah, I'll do that. Whoops. Oh, heavens to Betsy. This was not what I planned. Alright.
You can do it, babe. I believe in you.
You say, like, doing Woo-hoo! Your nails or whatever the hell you're doing.
Yeah, I'm doing my job. I'm getting pretty.
Doing your job. Gotta go fast. Oh, yeah. So I really want to get these clusters. Whoops. I came very close to ruining everything.
Why did they even bother giving you
yeah!
hats? Not backpacks. If there's only ever one option.
Yeah. Well, I mean, there's. That's not fair. There's two. One of them's an anime one, and one of them's a regular one.
This one only has anime kitty.
Oh, well, shit. I don't actually know if there is a second one, then, because that's the one I was thinking of. Oh, hello. Hello.
Oh, yeah!
I don't think I can take... You being rude about it, though. I am working.
I didn't even do nothing. I'm here doing the actual work in the game.
You're doing gameplay.
Taking over a tower.
You're doing gameplay. We appreciate you doing gameplay.
Yeah, we. As if you watch this.
The viewer does.
Woohoo!
I don't know if they do.
They came here for gameplay, probably.
Well, they came here for, well... I came here for Saints Row. I missed a cluster and I want to go down to get it. Actually, no, wait, I can just jump back.
Oh, yeah!
Superpowers are red.
Right? I wish I did have superpowers sometimes.
I wish I could fly.
Flying's
like Dragon Ball style. Hi, airplane. You just parked here?
Yeah!
That's cool. I'm down with it. Can I get this? Or- oh! Why did that happen? I didn't even do that.
Gotta have the red bottoms.
No, I'm sad. I wanted that airplane.
Why didn't you get the airplane?
Because I jumped on it trying Woo-hoo! To get inside of it, and then it hurled away. Whoops. There we go. And...
Yes, in town.
This is a...
Yeah! We deserve it.
We certainly do. Both of us.
I know, both of us deserve it.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I said. Both of us deserve it.
I don't think you said it as sarcastically as I did, though.
I think we both deserve it. I think everyone in the thread thinks we both deserve it.
Oh, yeah?
Like, comment, and subscribe if you think we just both deserve it.
Stop telling people to do that. Somebody's gonna think you're serious.
No one's ever gonna think I'm serious.
Whoa, God, I didn't
want
to go up there. I just wanted to float. That's fair.
I've never been serious a day in my life in this.
That's fair, too, actually. Oh, I think that airplane exploded. I can't find it. Oh, well, whatever. You doing all right in there?
Yeah. All right.
Your radar thing shows you was spinning, and I was like,
Oh no! I was looking on both sides of my outfit.
Yeah.
All right. Where are you at?
Ever since that night on Loren's plane, things haven't been the same. I used to be fun and carefree. I used to smile and laugh.
Somewhere around here.
Now I just want everyone to pay for.
I'm gonna jump up on
did.
The over.
Johnny didn't deserve to die.
Oh,
like
I was just
that.
Up there.
He was the toughest person I knew.
I came down to find you.
And it's my fault. I should have gone back for him.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Topical.
I like your Fidel Castro secretary look.
I know, right? I'm looking pretty hot. Yeah, I'm stopping traffic.
Yeah, what is this guy gonna do? He just ran you over. This guy. No, rude, I wanted it.
This is strange.
Oh.
Yay, I want it too. Idiot.
I should tell you my success rate with motorcycles in this game has been like zero.
I know your success rate at motorcycles.
So we're probably gonna crash and die horrifically at some point.
Probably. Hey, there's a thingy here. Let's do the thingy. You should come back. I want this because it's good. Also more clusters, cause
yeah.
I wanna do the thingy. Where's the thingy? Hey.
Here's the thingy. Start murdering.
Okay.
Something's gonna show up and try to kill us. Oh, heaven's the best thing. There's the problem. Whoa, my God.
That's right.
I forgot that I could make people explode.
Oh, God, everything's a nightmare. Oh God, this simulation is horribly broken. Help! Help!
Fuck me!
Oh God!
This is working.
I mean, it is certainly working. Oh God! No. I just don't want to be a fire. I just don't want to be a fire.
Carburetting.
Ow.
I got hit by a tire.
I got hit by an invisible car. I just want some health pickups.
Hey, good. There's a whole bunch over behind you there.
Yay!
We did it! We did the jam. Here, come over this way. I don't know what this thing on the icon is, but I want it.
Okay.
Security deletion. Oh, we gotta go over here.
Go over where?
Gotta follow the button.
What button?
Does it show you the white target symbols?
No.
Okay,
shows me purple things.
Yeah, kill those then, probably. Ooh. Oh, you saucy bitch.
Did I do it?
Yeah, now I got you.
That's bad for you.
Oh, that was a decoy. Jesus.
He doesn't look. The fuck is it? Is it Minecraft?
What is. I have no idea. But it's probably the real one because it has a ton of health. But we did it! We beat that mission.
Did we?
How did this cop car get up here? Taking it. Why? Baby, why?
Oh, was that your cop car?
Yes.
I didn't mean to. I was trying to grab that thing.
Why would you do this? Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, nope. Get back here. I'm gonna get you. Oh, you're trying to make me not get you, but I'm gonna get you. Oh, hell yeah.
Couldn't be better.
Now we're not wanted. You want to blow shit up in a robot?
Sure.
Same.
Why not? I mean, robots are cool. Blowing people up is cool. In video games, not in real life.
You got chocolate in my peanut butter.
Probably gonna be late for my appointment.
I don't get it.
Say it was a Reese thing. Because chocolate and peanut butter are both good things, and Reese is both, so it's double the good thing. Oh my god, that reminds me, I have a bunch of Reese candies in the freezer. Oh, I'm getting yummy down between episodes.
Aren't they Reese's?
I don't know. You want to... I keep forgetting that most things I say to you, you'll just say yes, and it doesn't actually work as a comeback.
Yeah, no, it don't. But...
Well, I mean, you...
That's a pretty good shot.
Just stop. Oh, shit, the robot can fly. I forgot about that. Hell yeah, what up? What up, fool? Oh, everybody's mad now.
Needs more robots.
It does, you know? This might shock you, but I like giant robots.
Well, I don't know what it needs more of, though.
What's that?
Giant robots.
It truly does. Everything does. I still can't believe they managed to get Pierce Washington and specifically this robot in 100-foot robot.
Right? That's pretty amazing.
That is... So, that made me so goddamn happy. Oh shit, we gotta step it up a bit, or we're not even gonna make bronze.
Yeah.
I can't believe I'm there we go. I was gonna say, I can't believe I'm slacking on my giant robot destruction.
I know.
Shut up. You're not doing good either, if I'm not doing good. I'm not about to allow you to be rude like
that.
Didn't
see that coming, eh?
I did 124,000 in one swoop.
Yeah. So we're good.
Mecha Mayhem.
Hell yeah.
Need a baby in his face.
What? You laughed so hard and you got sick.
I'm sick.
Oh, baby, I'm sorry.
I don't like being sick. It's sad.
Okay, this way. There's a mission where we could drive a car. We had to drive the car to the place with the stuff, and I want to do that mission. I'm running towards it.
Okay, I'm going to follow
you. Oh, here we go.
Probably. I'm trying.
Where's the truck?
Trying.
Where's the... Oh, it's over this way. Yeah, sorry, you're too slow. I'm going this way now. Oh, hey, it's the Sid thing. I'm gonna get that while I'm here. It just happened to be on the way.
Whoops. I'm here.
What?
You're not here anymore.
No. Go to the marker.
There is no marker.
Is there a purple marker with a two?
No.
Is there a white marker with a car in it?
No.
Is there any marker?
No.
Getting more ammo.
I'm pretty sure there's a marker.
No.
Is there any marker where I am?
No.
Wait. This sounds like a personal problem.
You sound like a personal problem.
You sound like a very rude person.
Where are you?
I'm at 58. I'm doing the mission and winning the car. Ooh, big car. I like this car. This car's the shit.
I'm here.
What? Why? Chris, for the love of God.
I did it. Did I help?
You crashed the car.
Oh.
You crashed the vehicle we need to protect.
Did we lose the mission?
No, we need to flip back. Okay, now we lost the mission. Did you just blow up the car?
Did I?
I'm pretty sure you did
it. Still the best.
It's like, get this car safely to the location. You can just blow it up as hard as possible.
Had that from the start.
Cam Clark, don't be mad at me. Can I see if I can get on the back of that?
I am mad at you. No, you can't, because I don't want you to. I'm leaving.
How rude of you.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have blown up my car.
And they just took my powers!
Fool. Oh, jeez.
We're really in a bad place, baby.
Well, it kind of sounds like you shouldn't have blown up the car. Whoops, I was looking at the mini map. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Okay, it's fine.
We're in trouble.
Well, you're in trouble. I'm sitting pretty.
Where? Oh yeah, you got a fucking flying motorbike.
A flying motorbike, yes.
A flash flood panty bike.
I don't know if that's correct.
I'm trying to find Sid, but he's like not cooperating.
So do you really not have any marker right now?
No, it didn't even offer me to join your mission.
Wow, that's weird.
Someone in the thread will probably tell us, no, that's totally normal. And here's why.
Probably.
And we'll be like, oh. Just like in Dokapon Kingdom, that where like, by the way, there are things that'll auto-counter, and I'm like,
yeah, that was a fun discovery. Egg. I'm honestly still kind of bitter about that. That whole auto counter thing.
Especially with the wabbits.
The wabbits? Yeah, right. Is there like, oh no, we need to destroy this faster, they'll run away, so we strike,
sorry,
and of course
that.
They counter, because who would do this? Who made this choice? It was just like, I hate our player base.
Why do people in this town get, like, fucking insane and, like, not know how to drive their cars?
United States.
We know how to drive. You've been here.
That's true.
Did you feel unsafe on the road here?
Yeah, all the time, because your car was going to explode.
It wasn't going to explode.
We did it!
Oh, you did?
Yeah, did you get the credit for it?
No.
Uh-oh.
I got money that just flashed up in the corner of my screen.
Yeah, that was probably you getting credit for the mission. How much attention are you paying?
I'm just kind of walking around.
Just out of curiosity. Just walking around, so nowhere near any missions.
Ow. I accidentally just jumped into a fucking car.
Oh, help, help.
Oh no, babe, how did you die?
I crashed my this stupid mobile into like 7 different things.
Oh no, Barack.
Help. Help.
Barack.
Whoops.
I wanted to take that white car. How dare you break it?
Yeah, well, remember that time you slammed into that objective vehicle and killed us all? That was pretty cool.
I'm gonna take this car somewhere. I don't know where
I'm doing a hack. Because I'm the hackinest.
I'm taking this car and driving away.
Rude.
Oh, fuck. Map.
I did
it! Well, we don't have a... Oh, you just made that garage ours.
Yeah,
Oh, fuck.
You can hold down the down button. And you'll get the car.
Cool. Now I can get out of this.
We learned that forever ago. I'm gonna go kill these people. Hi, it's me, Jesus.
Jesus? You're not Obama. Jesus anymore. You're all Barack Obama.
I'm Jesus Obama. And I'm here to say, what's up?
Sup.
I'm here to save the United States slash Earth that was destroyed slash Kinsey. Oh shit, we have to save Kinsey at some point.
We'll do that eventually.
I sort of forgot about that.
Cool, I stole his motorcycle. Kinsey will be fine.
I mean... Oh dear.
Baby, why are we so bloody?
Chris, I fucked up. Can you get over to where I am, like now?
Oh, okay, I'm gonna try.
Okay, Chris, I fucked up really bad.
Yeah, I'm coming. Where are you?
Oh my god, I don't know.
You want a roof?
Yes.
I think I found you. Come on.
There's a very rude boy. Ow. Okay, you know what? Sword's not working. He knows about the sword.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, he's very rude. God, of course he does the stomp finally after he puts his shield back.
Ow. I haven't been much help to you. Somebody keeps freezing me in the middle of my feet, trying to get back on my feet.
I mean, there's only one way to get rid of his shield, so I don't really have a ton of options.
Where'd he go?
Oh god, he just sent me to orbit.
Ow.
Oh, I think he hated that. And he's definitely not happy, I'll tell you that much. Yeah, there he is.
Help. Oh, I was frozen underwater. Jesus. Thanks, babe.
Well, I didn't even do anything.
Who else has freezing powers right now?
Jesus.
And who's Jesus?
Shit.
Thanks, Matt.
What?
He said, his shields are vulnerable to your powers.
I don't think that's his accent.
His shields are vulnerable to your powers.
I can't believe Matt Miller came to me and was like, Jesus, check your soliton radar. Where'd he go?
He's over in the parking lot.
Oh, there he is. There he is. There you are, Captain.
He doesn't have a health bar for me, so I don't know how much dead he is.
He doesn't have a health bar for me either.
That makes me uncomfortable. Dead?
Keep running out of... Nope, he's not dead.
He must be dead soon, right?
He's gotta be.
Oof.
God damn. Sorry, babe.
You so sorry, like 20 minutes after you actually froze me.
What? This episode's only been... Oh, shit. This episode's been going on for a while.
Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go.
Yeah, I'm
getting... I'm
getting... Yeah! Get him, Jesus.
Get Jesus. Get Obama.
Get Obama. That was very rude. What'd you do to those people?
I don't fucking...
This is my town.
Well, next time on Saints Row 4, Obama...
And slutty Fidel Castro will...
Slutty Fidel Castro.
Be wanted some more.
What is this LP? What the hell have we done?